everyone, this is Dana with Dana J Photography, and this is Wedding Tips with Dana J. This week I want to talk to you about my top three wedding tips for staying organized while planning your wedding. It's Minnesota here, I'm a Minnesota wedding photographer, so right about now couples are gearing up to get planning, full-fledged planning ahead, and so it's good to stay organized. It's good to try to like not have the stress as much as possible. So here are my top three tips for staying organized. So let's get started. Tip number one from Dana J is do not be lazy. Don't wait until the last minute to do all your planning and all your booking and all the details. Just, I suggest taking a little bit each week and working on it. That way you'll just be a lot less stressed closer to the wedding day. You'll feel a lot better knowing that you have certain things done at certain times, especially if you're type A like myself. It's good to just space it out, know that you have certain things done, and don't be a procrastinator. So tip number two is share the load. Spread out the responsibilities amongst the both of you as a couple. More times than not, I'm seeing the bride doing all the work or the groom doing all the work. Let me tell you, it is amazing the difference it makes on the wedding day when I see couples who have shared the responsibilities, put their heart into the work together. They both feel a sense of accomplishment together. That's definitely a huge benefit to sharing the responsibility, and also it'll cause you to be a lot less stressed if you're not the only one doing all the planning and all the details and booking all the vendors. You two can split it and kind of focus on those certain things separate but together. Okay, so tip number three is I would say to stay more organized, get an app on your phone. Like, we have this great technology nowadays. There are great apps out there for wedding planning. There is Wedding Wire and The Knot. There are wedding blogs. There's lots of other wedding blogs that have apps out there that help you schedule your appointments, remind you of things, keep track of what you have done already, what you owe people, your vendors and such. So get a wedding app, check them out. I'd say just Google different wedding apps and see for yourself which one would work best for you and your wedding. And then of course Pinterest. You have to get a Pinterest app. Pinterest is great. I'm sure you're all using Pinterest already, but I'm just saying if you don't already use it, use it. You can have your boards right on your phone for inspiration, for ideas, so for wedding tips. And check out my board on Pinterest. I have a board there, Dana Johnson, and there's a wedding board for all my couples out there. So definitely check that out. Something I do for all my wedding couples is I give them this adorable little folder for all their wedding information, their wedding photography information. So this just helps my couples stay more organized. I love helping them just be less stressed during the planning, and the easier I can make their life, the better. So I give them this little folder. It has their contract information, all their wedding information, any information I would need from them, their shot list, and also I include, about a month before the wedding, I include a little packet of information, tips for the groom, tips for posing, emergency care kit ideas, different things that they just would maybe forget about. So I like to remind them. So that's what I do for my couples. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful. Leave your comments below, and I will see you next time.